Back here on EA Sports, James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro, who's down at ice level. This should be a fun one here this evening. Ray, fans have been fired up for this one for a while. What are you looking forward to most here watching this one?
Well, goaltending's always important, and both teams have talked about the need for their goalie to be among their best players. But both of these teams lean on them heavily, and I would say the guy that plays the best is probably going to come out on top.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Takes a shot. Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in their seats yet. Man, that was quick. That shot just overpowers the goaltender. He gets a little piece of it, but he can't stop it.
Halifax gets back to the faceoff circle, and they already lead just a minute into this game.
Guys were still getting settled on the bench. That happened so quickly. I bet you some of them are going to have to see the replay to see what happened.
Takes the feed. Here's a rip. Standing tall with the save. Now he takes it over the line. Cincinnati's got the puck in the corner. He scores! Wins it in the dots. Puck picked up by Reinhardt. Along the half wall with the puck. Drills him. Here's a short pass to Bertuzzi. Here's a chance. Hammers him in the open ice.
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body contact. Make sure it's a regular part of the game. Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up. Times it perfectly and throws his shoulder right through him.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Reinhardt's got it against the boards. Point shot! Shot deflected! And that one stopped! On the backhand! There's another stop!
Smothered that in close chance. He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Knight's got it across the line. Here's a shot, wide! Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it over to Miller. Quick feed to Hintz. Denies him in front. And he slides it quickly to Cece. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Slides the puck to Knight. The Highlanders play it along the boards. Sends it down low. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to get the puck over to Svechnikov. Cincinnati's looking to break out of their own end. Cece's got it in the offensive zone. Quick shot, and that's blocked. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it to Mete. Wrist one lays into the body on the play. Heinen's got the puck along the wing. Rocks him on the play. Halifax gains a hold of possession. Quick pass to Arvidsson. Oh, a clutch save!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Scooped up along the wall by Miller. From the left side, takes it at center. Shot! Oh, what a save with the glove!
CeCe's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Into the offensive end now. Moves the puck more to the middle. Moves it quickly over to Reeves. Here he is from the slot. That's blocked. Moves the puck. That's a solid check on the play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Lias is taken down, and the officials are signaling for a penalty. Menelius is caught for the trip, and he's going on a trip to the penalty box.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Cincinnati's got possession while undermanned and manages to clear the zone. The Highlanders scoop it up along the boards. Jost's got it along the boards. Here's the pass. Let's it fly. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Gets it out of his own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Arvidsson. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Looking to break out here on the power play. Here they come on the attack. Here's a shot. Big time stop there.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Turns it aside. In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. The Highlanders come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Oh, I really like the penalty kill there. They were on the same page almost all over the ice that entire power play. The game stays tied because of their fine work.
Great glove save! Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Now a quick pass to Richard. Richard swooping in on the attack. Halifax takes possession of the puck.
1 minute left in the first period.
Slides the puck over. Let's it go! Denied by the goaltender. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Teravainen. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up. That's intercepted. And that'll do it for period number one. All evened up at one goal apiece.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we...
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Highlanders burped the puck up constantly in that first period. Probably pretty lucky the game's tied. James, when you look forward to the rest of this game, they have to do a much better job when they have the puck to make sure they keep it.
Picking up some steam at center ice. Here's a short pass to Del Cole. Moves it around along the half wall. Back to the blue line. Here's a shot, and it's in! He scores!
The release beats the goalie here, but there's a good break, too, as the puck hits the post and goes in. See, the goalie's hoping for the best here. This shot beats him clean, but it hits the goalpost. Unfortunately, it bounces into the net.
Islanders take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
And now it's grabbed by Del Cole. Puljujarvi's got the puck, and that's picked off. Miller's picking up steam. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Miller. Stone's got it along the wing. And now it's over to Hintz. Comes up with the stop. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Halifax leads by one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Arvidsson. Arvidsson's going to play it against the half wall. Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Receives the pass. Blistering shot! Too much congestion in front. Arvidsson's gaining momentum. Quick feed to Jost. Here's a backhander! Stones him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
The Highlanders continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Karabinen's got it on the offensive end. Sends a pass over. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys, notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
Handles the puck. Farmer's got it through the neutral zone. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. And here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Halifax continues to lead here in the second period, doing a nice job of getting pucks on net, and as a result, they built up this lead. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. With possession along the wall. Here's a blast! Too much congestion blocks the shot. And he slides it quickly to Arvidsson. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone.
Cincinnati's bench is constantly saying, good sticks, good sticks. They intercept the puck, they turn it over, and they can attack. This will be a close game all the way to the end.
And somehow he got a piece of that one. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's 2-1. Miller's won it off the faceoff. A little banging and crashing now. Big save. Denies him again.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Drills him. Moves it to Pulock. Great heads up play by the defender. Carries it in. Out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. On the attack along the boards. Slides it across to Davis. From the opposite point, turns it away.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
The Highlanders have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Halifax has looked good offensively tonight, putting a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Rocked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
With the stop. Sends the pass over. Big time save on a big time shot.
Oh, sometimes you think you got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
The Highlanders have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Compher's won the draw here in the offensive zone and makes the save.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
Angles it over to Reeves. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Cincinnati's sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, good news for them as they trail by one. They get a power play. The key here, though, James, is to be confident without pressing. Just get the puck to the net, make the penalty killer stress.
Special teams coming up huge on that goal.
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal. You can see the goaltender's looking a little frustrated here. We got a little piece of the shot. Not enough. Goes into the net. Like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
Fires it into the offensive corner. Halifax with possession in their own zone. Here they are on the attack. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Getting into the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Bertuzzi. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Over the line they come. Takes the feed at the point. What a block as he lays out in front of it. Takes the feed. Feeds the puck to Bertuzzi. There's the end of period number two. It's still deuces wild here.
With hot food and ice-cold beverages, now's your chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. That goes off the post and stays out. Goalie plays it up. And now he angles it across to Bertuzzi. Takes the pass. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Davis moves it into the attacking end. The Highlanders, he's got a step. Denies him!
Nowhere to go. Really good move, but the goalie is right in front of the puck.
Quick pass to Farmer. Halifax has it in the open ice. Moves the puck along the half wall. Lets the wrister go. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. And he slides it quickly to Davis. Moves it around along the half wall. Intercepts the pass! And now he moves it to Pollock. Keep trying to gain a step. He's in! What a save on the play! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
always a good play if you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a tie game. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Carries it across the line. Handles the puck at the point. Now a quick pass to Stone. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Cece. Makes the save. Picked up along the boards by Miller. Heinen's got it against the boards. Oh, what a glove save! Offense his own faceoff and he wins the draw. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a short pass to Mete. Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's an odd man rush. Takes the feed. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Halifax has possession of it now. Slides it over with pace to Arvidsson. With possession along the wall. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Yurko's got it in the offensive zone. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Hard blast. Too many bodies in the way. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. This is a good old-fashioned hooking the call here.
He looked like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
They've been successful on the power play already, James. So now you get another opportunity. Do not relax. Go pile it on and get another one.
And makes the save. Rocked him in the open ice. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Here in the back half of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Quick feed to Letty. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Up along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to Davis. Let's it go, and that goes off a player. The Highlanders get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gets it out of his own end. Cincinnati's got control of it now from their own end. Slides it to Hintz. Here's a shot. Comes up with a blocker save. And manages to clear the zone. Cincinnati's got the puck along the boards. Slides the puck over to Reinhardt. And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. On the old standby, low stick. The goalie beat clean here. He can't catch it. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Taken by Del Cole. He carries the puck up along the wing.
And by number 37.
Along the half wall with the puck.
Time of the goal, 15 minutes.
Takes that pass back at the point. Picks off the feed.
It's hard not to take a chance when you're behind in the game. He turns that puck over, trying to make something out of nothing.
Halifax has had a lot of good looks on net, and yet they trail late in this third period. Off the the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Puck dumped in. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. Great defensive play to break it up. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. From the slot, wrist shot up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Feeds the puck to Miller. And that one's stolen at center ice. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
He's not going to get many chances as good as that one. And he's not able to score.
A look at the clock. Time is certainly not on their side. Puck moved over to Puljujarvi. Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Tries to feed it over to Davis. Pushes it across to Richard. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Tosses it on to Davis. Fires into the empty net. The Highlanders scoop it up along the boards. Moves the puck. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Slides the puck to Polak. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. Well, on a night it was all about special teams here, one group can be a little more special than the other here.
Funny, you get the same number of opportunities, but what team will execute better? They did, and they win.